It's your boy, Poetic Justice. It's about 3 o'clock in the morning. I haven't really been able to go to sleep. There's a lot of stuff going through my mind. One, I made a whole vlog, like a whole 8-minute full vlog, and like I deleted the footage and I couldn't post it. Like, that's fucking, that made me fucking mad. So, new day, new me, right? So, fuck old past fuck ups. We were focusing on the future. Writing new story. It's gonna be posted by Friday. I'm trying to keep up this video a day thing. So, yeah, hopefully by the end of this day, I've done some productive stuff. And it's raining right now. Peaceful. Alright, fuck it. I'll see y'all in the morning.
Ooh, get at you, boy.
What's up? It's Poetic Justice. Welcome to Hero Game. It's about like 10 o'clock in the morning. Goals today. One, I'm going to work out. Two, obviously put this and another video I have coming out. Three, like, raise renown. So those of y'all who don't know, I've started my own promotion group, I guess you can call it. I'm putting together a team of artists, people from different walks of art, like different art forms, whether that be dance, music, YouTube itself, because I do consider this an art form. Something akin to like the great RDC world. A team where we can like iron sharpens iron type of group. So like they can help me get my skills up to a level where I couldn't even fathom doing by myself. And vice versa. So name of the group is Cold Royalty. I'll put the little logo right here. Or somewhere in, probably like right here, because when y'all watch it, it's probably gonna be flipped. But like, yeah, that's the goal. I'm looking for about 7 additional people to join. So if you're interested, please let me know, and we'll go from there. That's all I had to say. I'm not doing anything interesting. I guess I will see y'all when I go work out. Then I slide, give you to your guy, then it's fine. Girl, come rock with me. Don't nobody have to know. Girl, come rock with me. I can take you across the globe. Girl, come rock with me. Don't nobody have to know. I just hit a light, y'all. Picked up some stuff from the store. Some stuff that I needed. And, I don't understand. Well, I mean, I do understand, obviously, because COVID-19 is a real fucking thing and everything's fucking closed. But, nigga, I just want to go to the gym. I want my summer body to be looking right. Right. Summer is next month. What the fuck am I doing with my life? Like, I need help. I need Jesus. My jog's almost over. So, fuck. And I'm back home. So, picked up a screwdriver and some batteries. For what, you might ask? My sister gave me this like a long ass time ago when she went to college. I never fucking used it because I was like, the fuck? But like, now that I'm older and like, now, like, I have things. I have people over and shit. Like, I actually want to play this. Oh, the battery came out. My way to truth. Well, that was a fucking disappointment.
They call me the Terminator, yeah, the Terminatia. You guys are gonna leave no fear.
What do you say? You can't touch me, you's musty. Got your baby mama, baby, wanna cuff me. What's up, Hero Gang? It's the end of the day. It's somewhere about like 8 or 9, 10-ish o'clock. Got some stuff done. But the main thing I really want to push, I really want y'all to go check out my Twitter. And please go follow the Cold Royalty Twitter. That's the last thing I gotta say. I know y'all been hearing me talk about it, but I'm really trying to help get this thing off the ground. So if you could go check it out, I would really appreciate it. And y'all are in for a little look. I might be dropping one or two videos today. Who knows? Only you. So, hope y'all had a blessed day. Hope it was lit. And I hope you got everything out of this day that you were hoping for. All right. Peace.